I don't know about you guys, but I feel a sudden chill in the air.
Well, Dexter Lumis has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Recluse, Wyoming, weighing in at 230 pounds, Dexter Lumis.
Just the absolute nothingness. When you look into Dexter's eyes, it's horrifying.
There are sinister plans at work in this man's head right now.
Somehow, this superstar needs to avoid allowing the Punisher to rule over this match with fear.
Here comes a reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day, from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Damian
No longer cares for the WWE Universe, no longer cares for the rest of the locker room.
Because he has found his true family, and the Judgment Day is their name.
Multiple title reigns in his career already, but Priest wants even more.
And there's nobody who can stand in his way.
Something I've noticed about Damian Priest is how he approaches every match with the same cold confidence. Nothing shakes him from his dark purpose of eliminating any and all opposition.
Yeah, it's a grit determination that drives Priest in the ring. And if I'm being completely honest, it's kind of chilling how nothing seems to break his focus.
Yeah, I have to agree with you. Priest's unflinching nature is a little disturbing.
And with Dexter Lumis, you never quite know what to expect other than the mind games and devastating offense and the intense creepiness.
Yeah, Lumis is absolutely not the guy you want to stand across the ring from. To Saxton's point, that's both because of his fists and because of the van he keeps parked and running outside of the arena. Not necessarily in that order.
Oh, man. Well measured.
If you're in the ring with Damian Priest, here's a piece of advice. Don't try to take him head on. You have to chip away at him piece by piece. Going toe-to-toe with Priest would only play to his strengths.
Wise words, Corey. Focusing on a more agile approach might just get the job done.
Damian Priest would like to be your guide.
Self-appointed chokeslam. Priest has him staring at the light.
Oh, I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future. He manages to escape it. German suplex. Ooh. Loomis gets intercepted. Rolling elbow. Nice reversal by Loomis. Get up on the neck with reckless abandon. He's absorbed some damage already.
Uh-oh!
Slingshot! Senton, yes!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Shot to the face gets them out of that spot. Damian Priest at the lights!
Loomis looks out of it.
Into the ring. Headed up, he's thinking big.
On the top.
Great reversal.
Up high.
He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Dexter Loomis locking up his opponent, rendering them silence.
He's got it locked in.
He made up. Needs to break this submission. Desperate left hands, trying to free himself, and he does.
Cross body.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. From the top. Diving elbow drop, are you kidding me? Priest, top turnbuckle. Taking flight. We're gonna take a trip south of heaven. Priest ended this fight. And now gets tossed into the ring. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Up high. Pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, stinging kick. Saw that one coming. And it... Clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another. Say the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of...
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Two.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Priest able to avert that.
It was definitely the result of keeping their head in the game in this one.